Champions League, Juventus see off Malmo to move up to second in Group A. Juventus ended their away day blues to reignite their chances of progressing from Group A of the Champions League with a 2-0 win away to Malmo. Defeats on the road against Atletico Madrid and Olympiacos had left Juve in third place prior to kickoff. But second-half goals from Fernando, Llorente and Carlos Tevez gave the Italians a crucial win. Tevez's strike angered Malmo, with Erik Johansson earning seeing red for dissent. While two of his teammates were also booked amid the protests, Juve move up to second place, 3 points behind Atletico and three clear of Olympiacos going into the final round of fixtures, while Malmo are left to fight for a Europa League place. Malmo began brightly with Isaac Kiestelin enjoying two early sights of goal, but not managing to test Gianluigi Buffon on either occasion. Instead, Juventus took control of the game as they began to pile up chances. Robin Olsen pushed Arturo Vidal's drilled effort to safety before holding Andrea Pirlo's free kick. Claudio Marchisio's shot just before the half-hour mark was straight at the goalkeeper, while Stefan Lichtsteiner shot wide soon after. Olsen made a fine save to push Marchisio's volleyed effort around the post for a corner.